Yeah, so welcome to Wangjiang.
Tiandi. Yeah.
Welcome to Wangjiang Tiandi. You can say hello to them.
Oh, yeah, hello.
All right, so I want to ask, what do you think about the nightlife here in Shenzhen? Is it safe at night?
Yeah.
Anywhere in China is
safe. Everywhere in China is safe.
I live in Beijing.
Oh, you live in Beijing?
Yeah.
So much happening. Huawei store, and I love the design. So what is this?
This is our
hot. Looks really nice. Hey, millennials. How did you think nightlife in Shenzhen, China is like? Come on, let me show you something cool. This way.One amazing aspect about China, the lights. You know, everywhere you go, you definitely find lights. Everywhere seems bright at night. It's like the whole city comes alive at night, and it's amazing. So here we are, millennials, checking out some shopping center around here. There's so many people and so many things happening. So let's just keep going and see how it is. Don't forget to like and subscribe.This is how the nightlife here in Shenzhen, China looks like. This is just one part of the town and it is definitely amazing all around. But then if you look around here, you would definitely see that so many people are just chilling and having fun. Let me show you some more. One thing I've noticed around here is that it seems like at night Shenzhen comes alive. Like at night there's so many people having fun just chilling. You can see the Starbucks is really full. So many people inside and the streets are as busy as... Whoa! It's the Huawei store.Hello. Well, it's located around this area and I'm just checking it out. It's cool. This is the late.All this happens only at night here in Shenzhen, China. So what is this?
This is our sound X.
Oh, the sound system.
Yeah.
Oh, this is the price right here?
The price is, this one is 2,499.
Wow. And then the other table is for the smartwatches, yeah.This is for the smartwatch, the Huawei smartwatch.
And watch bus. This one has our watch and our ears.
Oh, this one is the watch and the headphones.
Yeah, and headphones.
The new Huawei watch
with chicken.
Yeah. Okay, so you can open and close. Oh. That's it. I think it's nice. Thank you so much. And then the Huawei screens.All looking great too. Yep. Oh, thank you. Fish it out. So I think over here you can find the luxury brands. You can find Dior. You can find Zara. Over there.That's an advert for Toys R Us. It's still alive and active in China. That's it. This is the nightlife here in Shenzhen, China. Yeah, this is a bar. Many shops everywhere too, you can see that. So many people prefer coming out here at night. And it is amazing. There's kids playing. There's ladies taking selfies. So if you want to see more amazing stuff, guys, keep watching. Now, millennials, if you want to keep on seeing more amazing spots like this, don't forget to like and subscribe. There's so much more coming. And this is the nightlife in Shenzhen, China. And one thing I can say is that as you see this location right now, there's hundreds of other locations right here in Shenzhen, China. Let's see how it is. I love the art. Looks really nice. I don't know what this place is, but it looks really futuristic and nice. I don't know what they do here. I think they sell glasses here. Futuristic glasses, that's it.
One thing I've noticed around here is that there's so many different activities happening. Different stores, outlets, different supplies. Everyone is just having fun. Everyone is just chilling. You can see how amazing it is. So many people taking pictures because of course the area looks cool and I'm enjoying the location too. It's just nice. It's just cool.
This, I think it's a bar, nomadic village. Live wild, live free, live nomadically. It's just relaxing.
Now guys, if you want to see me try out some milk tea as usual, keep watching because there's so many amazing spots here where I can try out some milk tea and the area looks good. I love the view, I love the architecture around here, I love everything about this place is nice. And I have to show you guys. Come on, let's go find some milk tea this way. I don't know if I can find some milk tea around here, but I might just get lucky. I think they only sell alcohol around here. And there's so many people taking pictures here. Let me show you guys.
Anywhere.
Yeah, you can choose. You can choose. Where do you take the picture?
For here?
Here?
Alright, here.
Here, okay.
Yeah.
Good.
Oh, yeah. Thank you.
So I want to ask, what do you think about the nightlife here in Shenzhen?
I think just drink some beer.
Yeah, drink some beer.
And travel some...
Yeah.
Many people go to bar.
Yeah. Is it safe? Is it safe at night?
Yeah.
If you move around and go to other places, is it safe? Yeah, you want me and you have an entrance, ma?
Yeah, it's also
safe. Negative and two have entrance.
Anywhere in China,
it's safe.
Everyone in China is safe. Yeah, those and more. Yeah. All right. Yeah, of course you can.
Yeah. Okay.
No problem. Yeah, of course. Yeah. All right.
Okay, thank you.
You're welcome. You take care, man. Bye bye.
Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you too, man.
Yeah, and have a good night.
You too. What's the name of this location?
Oh, Wangjiang Tiandi.
Again?
Wangjiang.
Wangjiang Tiandi.
Yeah, just
so welcome to Wangjiang.
No.
Oh, okay, so Wangjiang Tiandi.
Yeah.
So welcome to Wangjiang
Tiandi.
Tiandi.
Yeah.
Welcome to Wangjiang Tiandi. It's fun around here. And everyone seems to be having fun. Thank you so much. You take care, man.
Okay. There's so many people around here just chilling. He looks really nice.Pizzeria and bar. So around here you can definitely find some foreigners and lots of Chinese, and of course foreigners from Hong Kong, you can find them around here.
Some people watching some of my previous videos used to say it's all green screen, or you're paid by the CCP, or you are this, or it's not true. What's not true about all these guys?It's almost 10 p.m. right now, and you can see how busy it is out here. Nightlife here in Shenzhen, China, and not just Shenzhen, China. If you move around China to Beijing, Shanghai, you would see nightlife just like this. And just here in Shenzhen, China, there's so many spots similar to this one. People just chilling all around. Swapping, they sing very well, and it's really amazing. You know, music is like a universal language. It doesn't matter what language you sing music in, it's just, I think the rhythm makes it amazing.
No, but it sounds nice.
Man, I think music is a general language, right? It doesn't matter what language you sing music in.
Yeah, yeah.
Music is universal.
Yeah, we just feel the music.
We feel the music.
Now the contact.
Exactly.
I live in Beijing.
Oh, you live in Beijing?
Yeah, for business. If I come to Shenzhen.
So what do you come to do in Shenzhen?
For business.
Oh, business. So you're a businessman.
Yeah, right.
Oh, so you live in Beijing. You just came here?
Yeah, for 2 weeks.
2 weeks?
Yeah.
Oh, so very soon you'll be going back.
Right, right.
Oh, nice to meet you. Thank you. Yeah, my new friend. Yeah, I think it's beautiful around here.
Yeah, of course. I don't know where to go in the night. I just walk around.
Yeah.
And not really out at night.
Yeah, not for the night. That's why I prefer coming out at night, because it's really cool. Yeah.
I don't want to go anywhere in the daytime.
Yeah, it's so hot because there's so much happening. Well, Willenials, thank you so much for watching this video. Don't forget to like and subscribe. Remember, this is Willen. See you next time.